गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, हाउ आर यू ऑल? गुड, ओके क्लास, लेट्स स्टार्ट द टॉपिक. एंड टुडेज टॉपिक इज फ्रॉम योर, वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ पोएम फ्रॉम योर टेक्स्ट बुक, दैट इज फायर एंड आइस. व्हाट इज द पोएम? फायर एंड आइस. दिस ब्यूटिफुल पोएम इज कंपोज बाई वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट अमेरिकन पोएट रॉबर्ट फ्रॉस्ट. हु इज द पोएट? रॉबर्ट फ्रॉस्ट. वेरी गुड. ही गॉट 4-time पुलित्जर प्राइज. डू यू नो अबाउट वट इज द पुलित्जर प्राइज? पुलित्जर प्राइज इज अ टाइप ऑफ अवार्ड विच इज गिवेन इन द फील्ड ऑफ लिटरेचर. ओके, हियर पोएट एक्सप्रेसेस टू डिफरेंट आइडियाज दैट द वर्ल्ड विल एंड ड्यू टू फायर और ड्यू टू आइस. समडे देयर विल बी अ डिस्ट्रक्शन एंड द वर्ल्ड विल एंड. हियर पोएट यूजेस टू मेटाफर्स ऑल्सो, फायर एंड आइस. फायर एज डिजायर एंड आइस एज हेटर. ओके, गॉट इट? लेट्स स्टार्ट द पोएम. एट फर्स्ट आई एम going to recite the first paragraph of the poem. Some say the world will end in fire, some say in ice. From what I have tasted of desire, I hold with those who favor fire. It's the first paragraph of the poem. And here, let's see what the poet wants to express, what the poet wants to say. This poem was written during the World War, okay? In the first line, the poet says that some say the world it will end in fire. Means, as we watch out, what is the scientific view? It's a view that some people consider that the cause of the ending world is fire. Means, the temperature will be growing warmer, warmer, and everything will be burned out. In other lines, while some people think that there will be ice free everywhere and everything got be frozen. Okay? Some say the world will end in fire and some say in ice. In poet's point of view, as poet says that the person have so much desires, means so much ambitious. They want to find, they want to have everything. And that will be the reason of the ending of the world. And wherever other, he says that people hated each other so much, and that will be also the reason of the destruction of the world. Okay, got it? In the next third line, the poet said that from what I have tasted of desire, I hold with those who favor fire. As poet is also familiar about desire, as this poem was written during the World War. So poet says that the poet is also very much familiar about desire. So he was in favor of those people, in favor of those person who favor fire will be the destruction of the world. Means desire will be the cause of the destruction of the world. Got it? Okay. Let's pick up the tough words. Here poet used hold with. Hold with means accept. Accept. Okay. Let's point out the rhyming scheme of the poem. Do you know what is the rhyming scheme? Same pronunciation of the lines, ending words. Here, as in the first line, what is the first line? Some say the world will end in fire. What is the last word? Fire. Some say in ice. Okay? From what I have tasted of desire. What is the last word? Desire. I hold with those who favor fire. Okay, got it? Let's pick out the rhyming scheme. As fire, what is the pronunciation? Fire. And in the second line, what is the pronunciation? Ice. Is fire is same pronunciation with ice? No. Let's put it as A. Okay. Ice is different pronunciation. We put it as B. We denote it as B. Fire, desire. Fire, desire. Is it rhyming? Then we can put it here A also. desire, fire. Is it also rhyming? Then we will put it here also. What should be rhyming scheme? What will be the rhyming scheme? Very good. A, B, A, A. Okay? Let's pick out the figure of speech. As you watched out in the first line, some say the pronunciation of the first letter is same, sa, sha, some say. Then this will be alliteration. Which figure of speech? Alliteration. Alliteration. Here poet used the figure of speech imagery also. Imagery. By the word fire, as desire, eyes, as hatred. Okay? Got it? Have you any confusion? No? Very good. Then you will write the poem at your home and try to explain the first paragraph in your own words. Okay, class? Thank you so much, class.